Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's November 12, 2022, and it's Saturday. Il Naples are totally gray, cloudy. Afternoon, because it's already afternoon, 13 and some minutes,
And
but it's still now 64 and 45 at 13 Celsius, and this means that it's today really soft, like in these days, in this period, even if it seems more a slightly winter atmosphere. And I see that oh yes, we are closest to the perfect average tool of the period that is, as you know, 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. Being ready afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this, repeat as I said, just before 64 and 4 Fahrenheit, 18 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that absolutely, as anticipated, today we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. Totally dark atmosphere, gray, and I think later also dark atmosphere, because I think it will rain, but we'll see. Obviously it's November, it's a month also of rain, so this is normal. So, said this, so from the mythical window with the new curtain grey, as you know, beautiful, with also these beautiful painted wavy benches. It's a green roller shooter, not visible in this video, in fact, any shot. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, my RGX 640 APG 625. Eva, greet the old people who follow the channel, and the weather says really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really didn't eat today. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.